Hi guys. Today I am going to show you how to make this mask. In next video I will show you this mask. I am going to make it from 3 sheets of paper towels. I am going to bend the sheets 2 times for to know the middle of the sheets. I am going to draw 6-inch circle. Glue the circles from the middle. Cut the circles. I am going to use this container. You can use ball with a diameter of 4.5 inches. I'm going to use water to let the paper towels to be like half a ball. Press on the paper towels to stick together. I am going to leave it to dry and I will make the filter. With an Eat Vitamins bottle, draw a circle. Cut the circle and divide it into 16 parts. Glue the circle above the bottle lid. want this space is where we will make holes. Choose small drill bit first after the choose the bigger drill bit to have a nice hole. Clean the bottle lid. I am going to cut the bottle from here. Take the lid out. On the lid of yogurt, draw a circle. Cut the circle. From the blue holes you can see white, so I am going to color them black to be nice looking. There is the red circle and I made some holes in it. I am going to add the red circle inside here. I am going to add this foam circle to close the holes when I take my breath. needs to glue to. Leave it to dry. Cut the thread. I am going to glue them together to have the filter. Make sure to close all the spaces with glue. I am going to add glue here to make sure the lip did not go out again. I have finished the filter. I can go to complete work with the mask. The paper towel is now completely dry and became like a half ball. With the heater gun, go around. Add glue here too to make it stronger. Put the filter above the mask and draw a circle. I am going to take out this part for to add the filter. It is graded, can go in for easy way. Looks nice too. I am going to use this fabric. Actually, I got it from the disinfecting wipes. Make sure it cover the paper towels from all the sides. Glue the fabric, wipe the paper towels. Cut off the excess parts. Open gear 2. Bend the fabric inside the mask. Glue the fabric. If you don't have elastic, you can use this stuff. You need 50 inches rope and 2 beads. Add the rope inside the 2 beads. Cut the rope half. I am going to put one of the clothes lock in each rope. make a small hole in the fabric and ape the rope inside. Add some glue. I am going to add this aluminum to the mask. I got it from deodorant can. Now I can add the filter. Glue around to make it stick in the mask. I have finished. It looks nice and clean. Thank you for watching.